I put some salt, pepper, and a little bit of garlic powder on this ostrich steak. It's 4 ounces and was shipped to me by Fossil Farms in the mail. It has an interesting texture. It's a mix between chicken and beef. And the smell is not like beef. It's really different. It's very unique. I've never had ostrich steak before, so I'm extremely excited to try it side by side with just a choice in New York.